Hello guys. I don't know if you remember this. Available on Steam. Let's play it really easy so we can get to understand what's happening. So we have these two zombies giving their backs to us, okay? So it's definitely an easy kill. But just reverse move. If I'm not mistaken, there is a chainsaw, which as soon as you grab it, will alert him. So, I'm just gonna start shooting them. Sorry for the graphics, that's what it is. And now we have the chainsaw. You can also at that time minimize or maximize the original Doom experience, which is more like the heads up displays, you know, maximize them. It's more Doom-ish like today, but being a nostalgia fan, we'll just keep the same old GUI. We have zero armor, 44 ammo, 100% health. We're just basically have our primary weapon, which is the chainsaw, and our secondary weapon, which is this gun. We'll start working our way through this level. Now we have ammo packs, armor packs, more ammo, 54. Great. And here comes the mark of the corridor where as soon as you turn on your right, you'll find more enemies. And this time, if I'm not mistaken, there will be imps. No, not this part. The other part. There will be imps. So I think we should proceed to open this gate, which we do with the space bar. Zombies. Auto aim is fantastic, I understand. Remember. At the time, we didn't have the mouse look. I'm using the mouse look. This was mainly played on keyboard. What the fuck? Sorry for my French. And that opens, gives us the clips we need from these, and gives us armor, more ammo, and stuff. Right, so if I'm not mistaken, there was this rocket launcher. Now, exactly in this corner, there are some imps. I think it's the level. It's the, that's because we're playing at a very easy level. Okay, so we take these power-ups and we go up to 104, 106, 107, 108 health. There's the rocket launcher. We could use the cheats, but we're not shooters. Okay, so here there will be some enemy spawns. We can already see an imp there or a zombie. He's gonna throw his red thing. He should throw his red thing, he's seeing it. happy. Alright, let's go and show him that we... He's not even trying. Shit. One, two, three, three bullets, and he's dead. Now here, we go straight up. Another space, and we meet immediately another room. Mistaken. We can shift, jump over there, and go, yes, to that secret area where there's the rocket launcher. And now the Doom guy is more Doomish and more of the Doom Slayer. Up here we can already see that there's an area we need to explore. Another secret? And here, well, usually there are imps. But there's nothing to shoot. So at this level, actually, you're not really enjoying yourself. So you should play it a bit harder. The famous exit room. The exit room. Yes, here it is. I think we did all the secrets. We have the clips, 22 ammo, we have the single barrel shotgun, and that's the end. So the time is spectacular.